Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to upload a downloadable file to your Weebly ePortfolio. Now this can be useful so that it makes it possible for your teacher to be able to download your assignment if they would like to. To do this, we go to Build so that we have the elements that we can add to our ePortfolio. Go to the class page where you'd like to upload this assignment, and scroll down to Media, and you'll see this box called File. Grab this file and pull it over, and it's going to look like this. Click where it says click here to upload file. Click on Upload File. Upload a file from your computer, and find the corresponding assignment that you'd like to upload to your ePortfolio. I'm going to click on this as an example, and click on Open. And I have now uploaded this PDF file to my ePortfolio. You can make this look a little bit nicer. Instead of having all these underscores, you can click on it and it will pull up this menu, highlight the file name right here, and you can rewrite it so it looks a little bit nicer. And click away, and you'll see now it looks a little bit nicer. I do need to give you a warning though. Do not leave only this file on your class page. That kind of eliminates the purpose of an ePortfolio, which is to showcase your work and show how your work connects to each other. This creates what's called a file dump. So you'll want to put this on your ePortfolio, but you don't want this to be the only thing that you put on your ePortfolio. Include the text from your assignment, or images, or slideshows. But this is how you would upload a downloadable file to your Weebly ePortfolio. I hope this video has been helpful, and I will see you all in the next video.